thank you, Reverend Whitney. And that's all for our color guard.